Welcome to part 16 of the Pokemon Red walkthrough. This is the part where we're gonna battle the second gym leader, the gym leader of Cerulean City, which is Misty. We're gonna battle her for a Cascade badge. She specializes in water type Pokemon. The two Pokemon you need are Ivysaur and as backup Pikachu. Starts off with a Staryu, level 18. Okay, first thing you do is leech seeds. Don't worry about taking damage, just use leech seeds. The Pokemon we have to really worry about is the last one. Okay, then use poison powder. Well, it could be that your Ivysaur is not at level 22 yet and doesn't know Potion Powder. If that's the case, go straight to using Vine Whip. Alright, now use Vine Whip. Pokemon we really have to worry about in Starmie. Because this Starmie is level 21. Look, it's only one level difference in mine battle. So again, usually Seed and Poison Powder if your Ivysaur already knows. Now Poison Powder. No, Misty used X defense. This defense is going high. The potion and then I'll let him be a bit more pure. Alright. My Ivysaur grew to level 23. And so we defeated Misty. Wow, you're too much. Alright. You can have the Cascade badge to show you beat me. Cascade badge makes all Pokemon up to level 30 obey. That includes even outsiders. There's more, you can now use cut anytime. You can cut down small bushes to open new paths. You can also have my favorite technical machine. The technical machine 11 contains bubble beam. Use it on an aquatic Pokemon. So Bubble Beam is a water type move. I don't think any of my Pokemon can learn Bubble Beam. So anyway, we're gonna heal our Pokemon. And if you think that there aren't any big battles for now, you're wrong. Because the next big battle is against your rival. Again, this one battle will be the only thing in the next part. So see you then.